I'm walking by, it's probably like, what the hell's going on?
Trust,
here?
Trust.
Yeah!
And then you walk over to him. He's crawling.
Crawl,
start crawling away. Here.
You good?
Scarlett,
stay with you. Good, Brandon? Brandon, you good?
Oh, yeah, I'm good. I'm just.
You know how many feet you gotta be
playing? Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I gotta
get over here. I thought you might have hit your head or something.
Oh, no. Yeah!
Can we just lock him here? Guys, ready?
Yeah. I'm gonna count down and we're gonna all throw a mark in here and leave.
Hold on, this is the perfect. I have a joke. I'm gonna spit this joke as fast as possible.
All right, go ahead.
How does it go? I don't know. I had this amazing dream. Yo, you wouldn't believe it. They're all sleeping in the same bed. I had this amazing. This girl gave me the best handjob in my life. Oh my god, I had the same dream. Oh, that's funny. I had a dream I was skiing. I had a dream of skiing.
No one gets in bed.
I got it.
I had a dream of having an amazing hand job and then like he was skiing. He was jerking.
I don't think it's a picture. Is it a picture?
Getting our makeup applied.
These bifocals are made for all skin types because they're meant to be. You guys can get these at Optimate. You've now occurred Epler. Kind of map it like a doorknob.
That was too much.
Guys, why? Look at this Walking Dead palette, which, by the way, they used in the official show. Why do they include blue? Like, what zombie has blue on their face?
Bruise.
I guess it's, yeah, maybe like for
when
the...
when you're dead?
Yeah, that's true.
A bit more blue.
So. That was a really dumb question, actually.
That was a really dumb question.
Yeah, never mind. Forget that.
What we were talking about earlier, when I was all cut up, and I'm going to put these guys behind bars, and now we succeeded in that.
Okay. So
he
I'm
was gonna take
hopeful.
A break. Yeah.
Okay.
And he's done it, so...
Because, you know, because when I was reading it, like, the part about, yeah, I did it. One was a serial killer. Like, are you freaking crazy? And the other one was a shape-shifting monster, which is even worse. Like, as an ant, that would freak me out.
Right.
Cheryl just cut her hand. And I'm feeling, like, lightheaded. Part of it, though, was running upstairs and trying to, like, find the first aid kit, because, like, that never happens. So I'm like, not even sure if I remember where it was. But, yeah, Alex seems fine. No, like just a peek, I mean, from here.
No, I can't fucking look at it. She said, these bones show me. And I saw how deep it was. I'm like, what the fuck? Like, her finger could have came off.
Oh.
And she's feeling through it. She's insane.
Yeah, she's a trooper. She's like, no, I'm not going to the hospital. I'm filming. Nuts. Me and Cam, our whole day would be over.
Oh, my God.
We were even saying, like, it's done.
Yeah.
And she's like, no, let's keep going. We're like, what? Yeah, no, it'd be a wrap for sure. I'd be
okay,
like, yeah.
We're okay, guys.
Back to shooting.
3, 2, 1, action.
So do one behind Mark, and then after I need you to do a side one. And I told Mark to like fly back, so it's like a superhero punch.
Yeah.
That's how much force is behind it, yo.
All right, two more times, guys.
Yo, can we? This is really gonna be out there. And would the leash go as far as the tree?
Oh fuck no, they're like this.
Oh okay. The what does?
Huh? Don't worry about it. Let's go.
If the leash went as far as the tree, then I could literally get pulled back.
Hold on. Let's go.
This has a frame. Where you behind a venom.
This side.
Okay. Archer, back up.
Mark, push your body towards the wall.
Yo, should he give me like a few more seconds at the start just so the camera can see like my
Yeah, so when I see action, wait like 3 seconds.
Three. I'm just gonna show my fear to the camera.
Two, one, action.
Oh, too long.
Yeah, that, I thought you were gonna take longer to get up, Mark.
I'll take longer.
Yeah. Action.
What are you guys up to?
I just want to get like a close-up of Venom punching.
Yeah, yeah. Behind your shoulder.
If you were really sewing, the material has to be under here. So the needle's not going into the material. So if somebody understands sewing, they know you're not sewing.
So how do we make it more realistic? Attach the thread to the mask?
Well, the thread's supposed, I mean, the material is supposed to go under here, but I thought we weren't going to show, Cameron wasn't going to show the needle.
Right.
If he doesn't show the needle, no one's going to know.
You can't even see the thread anyway.
So why don't I just have, you, Cam, is it better if I have two hands?
Can we just do the same thing? Two, that's good.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
I think we should just rumble our creature.
How's the new suit?
Strong like bull.
Why is your face like that, dude?
You're doing guess food? I'm hungry.